Here we are zooming into NGC 4921. It is one of the rare spirals in the Coma cluster, and a rather unusual one. It is an example of an anemic spiral, where the normal vigorous star formation that creates a spiral galaxy's familiar bright arms is much less intense. As a result, there is just a delicate swirl of dust in a ring around the galaxy, accompanied by some bright young blue stars.